Why, hello everyone, my name is Masterofroflness, and we're going to do the 6th mission of the Soviets' campaign, Von Essling Air Base.
My grandfather was a Cossack, and we Cossacks are not so easy to kill.
Glad to see you up and around, sir.
Thank you, Dasha. It is good to be alive. I was just about to congratulate the commander on his last operation. The crisis has been averted, and the advanced weapons technology is in our far more capable hands.
I know you're in need of rest, sir, but I thought you should know that the Allies' European forces have retreated north to their airbase in Iceland.
Thank you, Dasha.
It's finally time to clear Europe of the Allied threat. They will be defending this base with everything they have. I'll send General Krukov again to join you in this battle. And while you are mopping up the last of those capitalist pigs, I will root out the enemy within.
You know, Tim Curry's acting career is actually really dope.
The Allies' European forces have retreated to their airbase in Iceland. This is their last station in Europe, but it is well armed and well fortified with the full might of the Allied Air Force. The General will be arriving once again to provide support, and you will have access to the Iron Curtain to help protect your armor in combat. Lead our nation to victory, comrade.
Nice meme. All right, move forward.
The last major Allied target in Europe is the Von Essling Air Base. Destroying this base will effectively free the last of European lands from Allied control. Your objective is simple. Locate the Von Essling Air Base and destroy it. Due to the significance of this operation, General Krukov will once again be on site to supervise. Best of luck, Commander. This is a treacherous place.
Like, honestly, that guy has done voice acting, he's done full-on acting, has a music career as well to boot. He's awesome. He apparently also shares a dual citizenship with Egypt, or his sister does. It's weird as to why he doesn't. I don't know if he's actually half Egyptian or not. He might just be born in Egypt.
You will need all the help you can to defeat the Allies. Take this extra sum of credits to build up a force quickly.
Alright, so this is going to be a little bit annoying because General Dickhole is going to steal all these credits. In fact, I'm going to do a lot of pre-planning to kind of prepare for General Dickhole, so...
Yeah. It'll sure be nice having Europe under Soviet control when this is over. Okay, my friend, let's get moving. I have your back.
Building.
I have your back. I like the guy. He's a nice guy. Alright, so, what do we want to do in life?
Canceled.
Let's get a battle lab set up. And let's just get a bunch of AA turrets, because we will get bombarded constantly in this one. Probably put them all around, like make a giant wall of AA turrets.
Construction complete. Building.
But yeah, I like Tim Curry. He's a really awesome actor in my opinion. That might be also because I grew up watching his cartoons a lot more, like Wild Thornberries.
Enemy units detected. Building. Building.
And, you know, his acting gigs, of course. Ooh,
hello
nice
again, Commander. As you can plainly see, I'm back. And this time, I'm gonna clean your clock.
Plainly, get it? Because he's using planes.
Cannot deploy here.
Sadly, however, he suffered a stroke, but apparently he's doing all good.
Construction complete.
He's in physical therapy, our however, because the stroke made it so that he, what was it?
Construction complete.
He's wheelchair
building
bound.
In progress.
Which is unfortunate.
Construction complete. Building.
But hey, he can talk now.
Building.
And before, he couldn't talk, so I'm glad that that's been taken care of. Anyway, so again,
complete.
Just getting up a
new
bunch of turrets, doing this really fast. I think I'm also going to build off 4 engineers. Probably a lot more.
Construction complete. Building. Our base is under attack. Construction complete. Construction complete. Building. Building. Construction complete. Building.
In general, this is gonna be pretty important to do. Building. Getting all this stuff set up.
Battlefield expanded.
Fuck. Building. We're too late.
General Krukov has arrived to supervise this battle personally. Construction complete.
You need an engineer.
We have full authority.
Yeah, this might be pretty annoying. Oh, a nice meme, yeah.
I'm requisitioning your resources. After all, as comrades in arms, it is one for all and all for one, is it not?
Our base is under attack.
Now, the thing about this mission that makes it a little bit tricky is due to the fact that you're gonna have to jump between two enemies.
We've lost a collector.
Yeah, we have.
Insufficient funds. Building.
Did you see something?
Dolphins. Get over here.
Repairing. Enemy units detected.
We go then.
All right, so
insufficient.
Let's go ahead and get a bunch of engineers. Get them in Krukov's base. Objectives right now, when taking out Krukov's base, are simple. Essentially, all we gotta do is capture airbase, MCV, war factory. That's really about it. Probably one of these Soviet reactors.
We have full
ready.
Ah, yes.
Somebody called for an engineer.
Enemy units detected.
What was that again? Somebody called for an engineer. Yes, I can do that.
Heck, you know what? Let's do one more engineer. But yeah. Somebody just to make sure we get both the Soviet reactors and we turn off the power. Yeah. Excuse me? Can you fucking get in? Yeah, there we go.
We go then.
Our base is under attack.
Yeah, so right now we have like almost no income, which is a nice thing.
Full alert.
Let's use
I'm a new
co-op commander right now.
Insufficient funds. Enemy base detected.
Ready for the collection. What shall it be?
Somebody called for an engineer. Combat engineer.
Twin blade.
Now there was an easy way to do this. I think it was
I once was professor.
Enemy units detected. Insufficient funds.
This is our premises.
Fuck it.
Pilot. Twin blade.
What is it? Combat engineer. I am here now.
I don't know. Actually, there should be. There's an easy way to do this, I think.
Huh?
Our allies are
just won't let me select.
Our allies under attack.
Fuck it, whatever.
What is it?
As soon as this happens, I'm just gonna fucking go insane in the membrane.
Enemy base detected.
Trying to like capture all these buildings at once, but I forgot what the waypoint command was.
Is under attack.
Oh well.
Enemy units detected. Select target.
This is our premises.
Yes.
What shall it be?
Training.
I'm just thinking. We probably want to take these two refs. Take the MCV.
In control.
You need engineer. I am here now.
I think that's okay. We'll definitely get it up. Our income is just shit right now because we're constantly healing stuff.
Enemy units detected. Super magnetic satellite ready.
Oh yeah. Also, the Iron Curtain doesn't work on air units. It only works on naval units and
in control.
What was it? Land units.
Yes. Let's look over there. What shall it be? We're watching. Do not hold back.
Where's this down?
Soviet will full alert. Yes, we go then. We have full authority. Ah, yes, we're watching.
I wonder if we can do this. Hold on a second.
Example of that one. Yes, let's look over there.
Enemy units detected.
Might be able to maybe take that out really fast.
Where
yep, we did.
Yes, the orders are clear.
Select target.
Shit, too fast.
In control.
Ooh, got him.
Remove this litter. Ready all weapons.
Unfortunate.
We have discovered the malignancy within, Commander. The traitor is General Krukov. He is the dirty swallow responsible for the attempt on my life. Cut out the cancer. Destroy him before
on,
he destroys us all.
The Premier has spoken. Your new target is Krukov. Our ally is under attack. New objective received. Building. Our base is under attack. Building. The Premier has authorized you to construct Kirov airships. Building.
What are you doing? Why are you attacking me? Do you really want to fight with me?
Reinforce Soviet will.
I'm going to enjoy killing you.
Our construction yard is under attack.
Yeah, so this might be a little bit unfortunate, actually, because...
Wait, what's going on?
It seems as though they were able to... He was able to keep the, power he has.
Repairing. Construction complete. Our base is under attack. Building.
A little bit unexpected.
Construction complete. Building.
Our premises. Ah, yes. Quickly, pilot.
Enemy base detected.
Yeah, I need to take out that V4 rocket or we're gonna just die.
Our construction yard is under attack. Our ally is under attack. Building. Repairing. Our base is under attack.
Full alert.
Construction complete.
Where are those vermin?
A unit is under attack.
Shit.
Enemy base detected.
Alright, burst it down, burst it down.
Under attack. Unit lost.
There we go, nice. Lost all of our stuff, but I mean, was it worth it? I guess.
Building. 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 Construction complete. Building. Training.
Whew, okay. That was easy enough.
Twin blade. Yes, let's look over there.
Construction complete. Our ally is under attack. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete.
You need engineer? Yes. I suppose it has
combat engineer.
What is it?
Enemy building captured.
I'm in good shape.
Structure repaired.
Ah, there's one more Soviet reactor. Forgot about
that. Our ally is under attack. Enemy units detected. Insufficient funds. Enemy base detected.
Yeah, if he moves in, those Kirovs are good as dead. So I'm very happy that that's the case. Shit.
Unit lost.
You need engineer?
Alright, nice meeting.
I once was professor.
Fight, comrades.
How about you just take that, and then Dreadnought can move in and take out the IFV. IFVs, actually. Once those IFVs are down, we can capture the MCV, get those refineries out,
enemy
do a bunch of cheesy
captured.
Stuff.
We have full authority.
Our ally is under attack.
I mean, you don't have to do what I just did, but trust me, the fucking mission is way harder if you don't do this.
Supermagnetic satellite ready.
The seas will run red. On full alert.
Select target.
Wow, nice.
We're watching. We rule these waters. What shall it be? Quickly, pilot.
Combat engineer. What is it?
Enemy
somebody called for an engineer?
New construction options. Enemy building captured.
I am here
new
now.
Construction options.
Wait, did I just did that. Wow.
Building.
I'm a fucking retard. Fuck.
Our ally is under attack. Building. Our ally is under attack.
Well, everything's shut down,
complete.
So...
Training.
Kill him off,
complete.
I guess?
A unit is under attack. Training. Building. Unit lost. Building. Enemy units detected. Building.
You need engineer?
Building. On hold.
Somebody called
insufficient
for an
funds.
You're gonna make me carry this?
Oh, God damn it.
Let's see how
allies,
this
there's such pains in the butt.
Traitor Krukov, your hubris will be your undoing.
Carry this around.
Hey,
new
allies. You sign up.
Insufficient funds. Building.
They're not gonna... Fucking back
our
down.
Base is under attack. On hold.
If Lenin could see us now.
You know, we could just target this, and I guess that'll work out.
Insufficient funds.
But I mean, you can also make the argument that it's way hard, way more challenging if you don't take out Krukov early. But it just, it does become a pain in the ass though.
Enemy units detected.
The game is already like forcing you down a road by taking out most of your money anyway.
Construction.
Fuck me.
Thugs can't even tell who's on your own team, can you? Pathetic.
General Cunt over here is gonna mess this up a little bit more.
Insufficient funds. Von Essling Airbase is alerted to our presence. Please proceed with caution. On hold. New objective received.
Alright, so I meant to get these AA guns way earlier, but...
must find a way to destroy it before it can fire. Building. Enemy units detected.
We'll have to see.
A unit is under attack.
Can I go free now?
Our ally is under attack.
I wonder if these mines will do more damage.
Don't cry now.
Let him have it.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete.
Nice meme.
You filthy traitor! You are no soldier. Your time will come. I promise you.
Burn, you old fool. You had this coming.
A unit is under attack. Enemy units detected.
Oh, shit.
Moving now.
Cannot deploy here. Our construction yard is under attack. Our base is under attack. A collector is under attack.
Fuck.
We've lost a collector.
This is not good. This is just not good.
Prospector, collecting ore is
losing,
all right.
Losing all these stuff at the same time is just not good.
Commando detected.
They are fools to oppose us.
And I see the Tanya.
Building.
We rule these waters.
We can maybe kill Tanya if we get lucky.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete. Enemy units detected.
Shit, man.
Structure repaired. Training. A unit is under attack. Building. Ultramagnetic satellite ready. Building. Cannot deploy.
Are you prepared to fight, comrades?
Building.
Do 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 do.
Training. Repairing. On hold. Our base is under attack. Insufficient funds. Construction complete.
We must destroy them.
Do you have
combat engineer?
Construction complete.
I've seen worse.
Structure repaired.
All right. So I think we have a sufficient amount of turrets. I mean, I don't know. Might be cutting it a little bit too close. I wonder what would happen if we...
A collector is under attack.
Oh, fuck you.
Our ally is under attack.
Bombers. Jesus Maximus over here.
Enemy building captured.
Victory is at hand.
Select target. Our base is under attack.
We fight to the last man and rocket.
Building.
Alright. We need a lot more turrets now in order to deal with... Liberty bombers.
Building.
So that's
cannot
always nice.
Deploy here. Unit lost. Enemy units detected. Building. Training. A collector is under attack. Construction complete. Our base is under attack. Cannot deploy here. On hold. Construction complete. Insufficient funds. Select target.
Yeah, you should be good.
Repairing. Training.
Please, please, please.
Select target. Enemy.
You know what, just to make
detected.
Sure. Put iron cur- Oh no.
You need engineer?
How's your day, sir?
A unit
is
under
attack.
Actually
pretty good.
Our base is under attack.
Let's have a look around.
And we lost that thing. Nice.
You need engineer?
Building.
What is it?
Building. Building. Cannot deploy here.
I
can
obscene amount of AA in order to deal with allies air.
Construction complete. A unit is under attack.
Is it time? Conscript here.
I think it was because of allied air units in Red Alert 3 that made me really hate air in a lot of RTS games.
Construction complete. A collector is under attack. Construction complete. Our base is under attack. Construction complete. Our allies.
Hey, hold on a second. Where did our dreadnoughts go? I think I accidentally sent them to die. That is unfortunate.
Our construction yard is under attack.
I once was professor.
That is pretty unfortunate, though.
Enemy units detected.
Alright, well, it doesn't matter. We got these things on standby
building.
Right now.
Training. Building. Building. Building.
Get a lot more turrets.
Building.
So obviously the name of the game is to solidify our hold on the islands and stuff, and then afterwards push out.
Our base is under attack.
If you didn't know that, then I don't know what to tell you.
Construction complete. On hold. Insufficient funds.
Combat engineer.
Construction complete. Enemy units detected. Construction complete.
I have to carry this around.
Let's kill off the last bits of Krukov's base.
Structure repaired.
Okay, that should end it right now.
Unit lost.
Ready for the deep.
New construction options.
Is he serious?
Our
oh
base
my
is
goodness.
Under attack. Training.
Stay on them, crew.
Get back here. Oh, what a diddle.
Push forward.
Enemy commando detected.
The tubes.
A unit is under attack.
Are you going to move them? Full ahead. We'll need some patching cameras.
Enemy
work.
Units detected.
Push forward.
Structure repaired.
Alright, good memes, everybody.
Our base is under attack. A collector is under attack.
The cooler sub ready for the deep.
Let's have a look around.
Building. Iron curtain ready. Enemy commando detected. Our ally is under attack.
Let's get a second, let's get more grinders.
We look
let's say second, but
collider has been launched.
That would be not the right.
Our construction yard is under attack. Our base is under attack. Construction complete.
Wow.
Enemy units detected. Building.
Wow. That was a nice meme.
Push
construction
forward.
Complete.
I forgot about that. There's a proton collider right over there.
A unit is under attack. Construction complete.
Quick question. What's the easiest way to get rid of that? Okay, they're not coming in here anymore, so let's just build up here. Okay.
Our base is under attack.
Right, simple thing first.
We're in position now.
Capture that battle lab. You guys can go and plan attack right here.
I'll see you there, yes?
Let's get that orbital drop ability.
Magnetic singularity ready. Orbital drop ready. Ultramagnetic satellite ready. Select target.
There we go.
Commando detected. Select target.
Yum 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 yum.
Our base is under attack.
Wow, that still goes on.
Select target.
It's actually pretty impressive. Yeah, I should have definitely used the iron curtain.
Training.
Get my guys safe and cozy. Oh well.
I'm innocent, I swear.
Where's my engineer that I built?
Yes?
There we go.
Enemy building captured. New construction options. Enemy units detected.
Where's the attack?
Building. Building.
We're gonna need a reactor, actually.
Our ally is under attack. Building.
You know, it'd be really nice if we can capture that, though. Let me see. Where's my...
Enemy base detected.
Okay, it's not here.
Our base is under
okay.
attack.
I'm gonna need a twin blade. I'm gonna need a couple of engineers.
Gear off reporting.
Building.
Get an air base out.
I have something for them.
And I think right now I'm just going to build a bunch of gear offs, melt them away. In fact, we don't really even need gear offs anymore.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
Somebody
new construction options.
Twin blade inspection complete.
Reporting. Yep.
We're watching.
You need engineer?
Yes, let's look over there.
Enemy units detected.
Quickly, pilot.
Our base is under attack.
Yes.
Yeah, sure it is, and I'm the Queen of England.
Let's proceed.
Moving
ready. Now. Quickly, pilot. Yes. Moving now. Did you see?
Let's see what happens if we just capture your thing right over here.
Combat engineer, what is it? Okay.
Okay.
Yes,
that is ours. What do you want to do?
Did you see something?
Our base is under attack.
I don't know yet.
Building. Enemy units detected.
No way.
We deserve no quarter. Hero fire.
Let's wait a little bit.
Enemy base detected.
Don't let them out of your sight.
Repairing.
On full alert.
No.
Select target.
What shall it be?
Do you have the time?
Structure repair.
Reinforce Soviet
our base is under attack.
What?
Enemy units detected. Cancelled.
Yeah, just get out more Kirovs. Fucked on more Kirovs.
Under attack. A unit is under attack.
You can get some Apollo
building.
Fighters as
do
well.
Not hold back.
Huh?
That was a pretty clutch play, actually. If I didn't use that super iron current, I probably would have been cocked. Here, taste it all.
Our base is under attack. Select target. Insufficient funds.
I am here now.
What shall it be?
Structure repaired.
Yes,
enemy base detected.
Quickly, pilot.
We can maybe take out this aircraft.
A unit is under attack.
We'll make an
select target.
That one.
Never mind.
Kick the tires.
Insufficient funds.
All right, Kirov, it's time to move and hop.
Select target. Objective complete.
We'll wait there.
That's Gonzo.
Where's the next one?
Insufficient funds.
Kirov's away!
Have I missed anyone?
A unit is under attack.
The pests are acting up. Who's left? Where's the next stop? I'm a geezer.
You know what's funny also? Even if you don't leave alone Krikov and stuff like that, he's still easy to deal with because he never really makes any big pushes on you as the player. He only makes big pushes on your ally. So if you give a damn about your ally, then yeah, he's a problem. But if you don't, then you're pretty much good. The only units he ever sends out are Kirovs and Dreadnoughts as well.
Insufficient funds.
Well, Krikov was eliminated.
I have to carry this around.
You have to destroy every single one
just
of his structures.
Video. Have I missed anyone?
Enemy units detected.
Ah, I see.
Our base is under attack. Ultramagnetic satellite ready. Insufficient funds.
Kirov
our ally
reporting.
Is under attack. A unit is under attack.
See you there.
Select target.
Stop this nuisance!
Let's not do that.
For them.
Insufficient.
Kill off our units slowly.
Look what we have here.
I don't know what else there is, actually.
Select target.
In time.
I am
the proton
ready.
Collider, maybe?
Very well, in time.
Aren't they all dead? Yeah, Krikov doesn't really push out that much. And also really with the allies, as long as you have a nice AA defense and some subs, you're pretty much guaranteed to always win against the allies. So yeah, the AI itself isn't really that impressive in this game to warrant you giving too much of a shit. But that's with a lot of RTS games.
I'm a giver.
I don't know if Rally 3's campaign is really that difficult.
Very well.
Could make the argument it's pretty easy.
See you there.
But I can say that about Roller too, because there's missions where all you have to do is literally just move in your engineer and then you're good. Same with Roller Command and Conquer 3 Tiberium Wars. Damn, even if it is easy, it's still entertaining, so that's good. And I guess it serves the function of a campaign, which is to teach the player how to play the game and not be an autist. What is around here?
Select target.
We have come this far. Further out.
Did I glitch the game?
Who's left?
I think I glitched the game, actually.
Push forward.
No, Krukov's around here somewhere. Has to be. In fact, this shouldn't really glitch the game, though. Because remember what happened in the last mission? I mean, come on.
Give me the word. Got it. Up to speed.
We have come this far. Further out.
Enemy units detected.
I have something for them. Any friends along the way?
All right, that's a nice lead.
Got it.
Oh wow, we've destroyed both of the Allied bases, and it's still going on. Okay.
Sure as day.
Don't know what we need to really destroy here.
Fighter, looking good.
Enemy units detected.
Is that it?
Select target.
Give me the word.
Select target. Select target.
Oh, I should have done that way earlier. Guy cocked me. Not even gonna lie. Alright, well, I guess we'll wait a little bit.
Who's left?
I don't think I've ever seen Kirov's in professional games of Roller 3. I don't know what the meta was in Roller 3, honestly. The Xbox 360 scene might as well be just like the Special Olympics. But I don't know about like what was up and running on the PC. I know the King's Wrath meta because I was watching a lot of those casters when they were relevant, I suppose. So anyhow, the latest and greatest of Tiberium, of the Tiberium series, right? Is basically just a fucking, like, Facebook browser game.
Grinder treads upgrade authorized.
I'm a giver.
An ore mine is nearing depletion.
Let's pay a visit.
Have I missed anyone?
Let's pay a visit. Never thought you'd ask.
This doesn't work out, I don't know
Select
what will.
Select target.
It should. The Krukov objective thing still isn't working as well.
I'm a giver. Have I missed anyone?
Ultramagnetic satellite ready.
I don't get it. Huh. Do I just need to delete this?
Structure sold.
Wow.
Complete.
Nice. That's dumb as fuck.
Structure sold.
Krukov is dead. Huzzah!
Huzzah!
Krukov's army has sworn allegiance to you, Commander.
Nice work, comrade. You have done well in exterminating the traitorous General Krukov. It is good to know I can rely on you.
An ore mine is near.
We destroy the allies and kill the traitor, all in the same day. We've had some good times, my friend. Perhaps one day we will again work together.
Just get married! A lot of homosexuality in this fucking game. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.